The internet marketing for me provides me with a lifestyle that I can just do whatever I want, whenever I want, however I want, and I'm really thankful for that. Otherwise, just a job.
Well, eventually, I mean, people click that banner and then they go over and buy an affiliate product. So I sell Photoshop tutorials. The problem with this is most of my traffic comes from people wanting to get free Photoshop stuff. So,
Oh, so people pay for the tutorials.
yeah.
Oh,
But
I
see, I'm
see.
giving away free tutorials, so why, it's like, why would they pay? So we're constantly trying to find something that they will buy, and it's not exactly the easiest thing in the world to get to figure that out. And since it's not like bringing a bunch of money in, then it's like, well, how much time do I really want to devote on when I can just go send out an email that's going to make a few $1,000 to my list? So I think I've sold just the franks, and that's only half of, I get half of the sale. So I've sold about $250,000, maybe $300,000 worth of just frank stuff alone in the last 2 years.
And you get half of
So
that.
half of that. Well, and here's what's cool about that was literally all I did was a couple emails and a couple videos. I mean, I didn't like build a site. I just sent out emails for that stuff.
Well, how many people do you have on your database?
8,000 maybe a year. But keep in mind, that was with doing nothing. I mean, if I were actually to get up and work, I mean, that's kind of what I've been known for. And it's blown up a little bit out of proportion because obviously I have to work a little bit to maintain this stuff. But in 2009, I've really worked maybe a couple weeks and haven't done much of anything. So all this is kind of overflow for all the work I did in 2008. So.
So it'll appear that I work more than I do, but I don't consider time when you're screwing off on social media real work because it's not the highest, reward for the time spent.
Like I said, it is what it is. It's just information. It's just guys' ideas, and you have to be smart enough. I mean, this book alone is not going to make you anything. None of this stuff's going to make you anything. It's taking the ideas and applying it to your business in some sense. In this particular case, I just didn't want this website anymore, and I was going to sell it for $1,000. I took Bob's idea instead of just selling that one website. Why not multiply it into, rebrand it and sell a license to the site? And we sold a license to the site for, I think, 4,000 a pop. We sold five of them. So instead of just. So in the morning, first thing I do is look out my balcony and check out the waves out back and see what kind of waves we have. Then I come down here to the surfboard rack and basically pick the most appropriate board. This is pretty much my life. It's what I think about instantly when I wake up. I'm not running to my computer trying to work usually. So I pretty much surf and then come home and I'm beat tired. I have a couple Mexican brews and a burrito and I'm out for the day. You'd be amazed how much this really just exhausts you. It depends what wave is doing what where. Every morning we wake up and we have like five or six guys that scour the coast and we all report what the waves are doing and then we meet at the best spot. So today it could be South Pano, tomorrow it could be Tamarack, the next day Blacks. I really have no preference because you should do the things that you want to do in life. But it's just money. It's like, how much money can you stack? I get to do everything I want to do. More amount of money right now really wouldn't make that much of a difference in my life. However, it could make a difference in other people's life. One of the goals that I have is to buy my parents a retirement home and make sure that they're safe for the rest of their life. The more money I make, it kind of makes me realize, I should probably figure out a way. I should still do the things that I want to do and not sacrifice that, but take the money and build teams or organizations to be able to let other people have that opportunity to be able to do the same. Or, certain things that we've done, like help people just have water. Not everybody needs to have a bunch of money. Some people just need simple necessities.